The United States government didn't believe me. They don't want to be with me. They don't want to protect me from Elon Musk, who paid those people to have me beaten, raped, and sodomized and break my pelvic bone.